Ecclesiastes 3:1 says, "To everything there is a season, a time for every purpose under heaven." I've got a question for you. Do you feel like you've been waiting forever for your breakthrough? Does everyone else around you seem to be getting their prayers answered while you sit quietly or not so quietly by, wondering when it's going to happen for you? Here's a tip. Stop comparing yourself to them. You have no idea the struggle, the battle, the fight that they had to go through to get to where they are. You're only seeing the end result. The best thing you can do is rejoice and be happy for them. Because God is no respecter of persons. He says so in Acts 10:34, meaning he doesn't play favorites. If they had a breakthrough, you're going to have yours too, but only if you stop grumbling and complaining about how long it's taking and wake up every morning with expectation. Today is going to be my day. Today is the day that something great is going to happen in my life. And if you keep that attitude, one day, sooner than later, it will be. Hope this was helpful. Thanks for watching. Have an awesome day. Take care. God bless.